Passage forward.
Thank you.
unlock this?
Oh.
must be the secret sommelier who leaves drinks throughout the land. His intentions helpful or harmful?
Looking for a deal?
I'm not in a spending mood. Now. Something is not right.
Nothing if not persistent, Javi.
Where is Baldur?
And single-minded. Tell me, what do you think of my home? How does it compare to your early memories of the place?
Strange. I cannot recall how it was in the past. Nevertheless, this place feels oddly familiar. That is neither here nor there. Where is my son? Where is Baldur?
He is dead and beyond your reach. What will it take for you to accept that?
Nothing short of hearing it from Baldur's own lips.
I know you better than you think, Javi. Even his word would not suffice.
Bring me to Baldur, or prepare for battle.
What do you think I've been doing?
to know who holds real power here. Give me my son.
I knew this plan was doomed to fail. It is a hard thing to separate memory from a man without destroying both.
So you have been affecting my memories. Why? Why go to such effort to cloud my thoughts and blunt my will?
The process was not a total failure after all. You really do not remember this was Baldur's idea.
Baldur would never use me thus.
He would, if it served a greater purpose. He planned everything, but left the execution to me. My only concession was not killing you.
But why would you help him? What do you stand to gain?
Is it so hard to believe that one who has seen so much death could be drawn to the light?
I need to hear this from his lips.
That can be arranged.
Baldur.
Hello, Father. Welcome to my sanctuary. Not much, but it will serve till the end of this world.
Hell told me a tale. I did not want to believe it.
All of it is true. To fulfill my destiny, my enemies must think me dead. I cannot risk them learning otherwise. Not even from you.
Who are these enemies? I will wipe them from the world!
It is not your fight, Father. This struggle will stretch well beyond your final battle.
So you tried, relieving me of my memories. But if that did not work...
You must sacrifice Moonin. Your memories will not be lost. I will keep them safe. And I will gift you a new raven. Soonin. To help you look forward.
There's so much I want to say.
We do not value the time we have until there is nothing left. But we have already exchanged more goodbyes than you know.
Baldur, you're the one pure thing I've brought into the worlds. That is why I need you back. You help balance things.
I feel your love, Father. The memory will warm me. But your world belongs to darkness, and I must bring light to a new age.
Then rip it from my heart. Sear it from my skull. Leave no trace of a feeling for you. Else, life will be unbearable.
You will bear it. Goodbye, Father.
What took you down this time, epoxy troll?
Father, what is it? What has happened? Did you find Baldur?
Baldur, yes.
I'm here to rescue him. Have you come to lend us aid, my son?
No. No. I did not want to...
This is about more than Balder. She has a plan. I see it now, more clearly than before.
Father, there is something you should know. Something you did know.
I do not want to hear it. Not if it will distract me from my mission.
Wait. I know what you are about to say.
Say you held the Midgard serpent in your arms, poised to snap its neck. What could dislodge you from that embrace?
Nothing. Not even death. So... you will be going back then?
As many times as it takes.
Thank you.
just warming up. Where is he? Where has he gone?
Calm down, Eivor. You're safe in Ravensthorpe.
That was just a dream, was it not? A dream of fathers and sons and daughters.
Perhaps something more than that. Yours is not the first family torn asunder. Nor will it be the last.
Why, it is a story older than time.
Would you like to see what you have inspired?
Let me see. Looks like I have a new letter.
Got a contract for me.
Finally, someone reliable to get some serious work done. A trusted courier has gone missing, and I'm counting on you, Eivor. My reputation is in your hands, so be extra good.
I have to go. See you soon.
You go on, I'll still be here.
Thank you. the sword. Wielded by our sire.
Shields up!
Stand them!
What do you see, Sunan?
Bait me, be my eyes.